I wanna be a bajillionaire so freaking bad. But these co-op jobs have made me sad. I applied to lots of jobs, I'm a job mind machine. Now, dear friend, I'll show you what I mean. Oh, every time that I apply, I'm never even ranked as high. 1,000 jobs every night, oh, I swear, the world better prepare for when I'm a bajillionaire.
I wanna get a job in finance. I'm just waiting to get my chance. Every single job round, apply to every job I found. Over to the Tatum Center, brush up on my resume. But along the way I pass a couple ladies just had to sing. Then I get to my interview, I seal the deal, no fuss. And then I get the job offer, now it's Toronto or bus. It's been a couple months and now I live with my sister. Every day I roll it late to work, I'm getting a blister. I own 3 pairs of nice pants and only 8 dress shirts. That means 24 combinations, but only about 12 of them work, yeah. Don't underestimate me, my friend. When I graduate, I'ma have a degree. And then,
oh, when I go to Waterloo,
What you see,
yeah, I see the students still in school.
Uh-huh, yeah. What else?
They have to study every night. Oh, I swear, the world better prepare for when I'm a bajillionaire. I'm a bajillionaire. Oh, oh,
yeah. My PD course is irrelevant. Lots of work, but then again, I'll learn all the details about this workplace etiquette. Just thinking of my work report, God, it makes me sweat a bit. 10 pages, single spaced, it's larger than an elephant. At first it's like, boss want a copy, but pretty soon he might even let me photocopy. I'll probably do Excel until there's no more work and Facebook blocks, so now it's on to Google Earth. I compliment my boss and everybody around me. Evaluation's coming up, I want an outstanding. I know we all have a similar dream, so if you're lucky, pull out a 5, put it in the air and sing.
I wanna be a bajillionaire so freaking bad.
So bad.
Then I wouldn't have no student debt.
Oh snap, oh snap.
I wanna be on the cover of Scoops magazine, right beside Dave Johnson and the Queen.
What up, Johnson? Haha.
I graduated just for love.
What you see, yeah.
I don't know what I'll do when I'm done.
Uh-huh,
yeah.
What else?
Co-op job that never ends. Oh, I swear, the world better prepare for when I'm a bajillionaire.
18 years, she got one of your kids.
When I'm
18 years, I know somebody paying child support for one of his kids. His baby mama car crib is bigger than his. You would see him on TV any given Sunday. Win the Super Bowl and drive off in a Hyundai. She was supposed to buy a shorty Tyco with your money. She went to the doctor, got lipo with your money. She walked around looking like Myco with your money. Should've got that insured Geico for your money.
Money.
If you ain't no punk, holla, we want prenup.
We want prenup, yeah.
I wanna be a bajillionaire so freaking bad.